Gratitude, like a sycamore, grows. Her long-armed branches reach tall and skyward, now that the sunlight of day is at its longest. Her roots have dug deeply, and you, a nearby sapling, have felt the shift in the dirt. You felt the rusted expansion of dense space in these layers of earth that were once compacted and worn down. Worms have tunneled this soil, gnawing away at decaying matter. Can you feel the chomp at all that feeds you? Creeping, crawling alchemists, transforming death into nutrients. Harmoniously fueling all of us that stand swaying in this musical forest. It's black, cold, and claustrophobic underground. The warmth of the sun, only a falling memory. In this dark night, I'm shedding my skin, licking the scabs of my roots, and silently hoping that sap, like blood, will stop flowing, escaping me through the wounded patches where my bark has been suddenly chipped away. And you've watched it all through your window, seen the tears, heard wailing from behind the front door. Through the smoke, your soul rises. They are similar, the smoke and your soul. Molecules like scent permeating cell membranes and walls around sleeping hearts. But through this decay, your heart is no longer sleeping. Open it wide. Allow your dreams to soar. Be crushed by the gravity of a Rocky Mountain landslide. And then from the rubble of wind and change, lay your hands to the ground, pray to something unseen, the force from which all stars were made.